Hello guys, and welcome back to the fifth episode of this game, and the fourth episode I was extremely pissed, but just as of right now, I'm trying to record this episode and then something just came up and it's wasting every bit of my fucking time. I just want to get this episode and it's over! Okay, now that I got that out of my system, let's go to this one fucking place that I failed miserably. Before I get to that part, actually, it's best if I pause. Before I get to that, the very last thing I did was get all 8 red coins. It took me fucking forever to get all the 8 coins, and the last one was a bitch. Like, I tried to get it, and I lost track of, like, how long I had the wing cap on, and then it, like, disappeared. What's even worse is I fell in the quicksand. If that would have disappeared and if I was on solid ground, it'd be no problem at all. I would just say, oh fuck, and then just get the wing cap and start all over. But no, I died. And that stupid moment adds up to what just happened right now before I recorded. It's really stupid. I just hope that I have enough time to record. I want to get up to 26 stars and get this over with. Okay, so let's go. I'm just going to speed through this. Because this is just ridiculous. I don't want the shell. Actually, yeah, I do want the shell. I've always wanted a shell first. Never trust walking on that red coin way over there. And I just hope that this is... I don't expect it to be a perfect playthrough. Just good enough to stop wasting time. Okay, so that was the first one. And again, I just screwed myself over because I forgot to get that box. Well, I'm gonna get that later. I can get this red coin. Oh god, really? Oh, fucking god damn it. Okay, so which box I was talking about? I was talking about this box. And there's no way I can destroy that while I'm on the shell. Now that I got that out of the way, now let's cruise along. Because I really love the shell, sometimes more than flying, because when I'm on the shell, I can ride on the quicksand and not die, because it's a really awesome, cool tool to use. Anyways, oh god. Okay, just hope none of the bombs are chasing me, good. Yeah, just shut up. Okay, hopefully I can get this, like, good. If I die, then I guess I don't care, really. I just want that red coin over here. And I can't get it for some reason. Can I jump high enough, please? Please? Okay, good. What's awesome about the shell is that it's infinite. Like, you can use it as long as you want until something, like, happens. Like, if you bump into a wall, or if you press the Z button, which I'm about to do right now, then it disappears. But that doesn't matter, because I already got all the red coins I needed. The rest is just by flying, and... Oh, okay, good. Oh my god. This is what stressed me out the most. I'm not gonna use a cannon, I'm just gonna get on the pillars and just get it a much easier way. I can reach this one. This is a red coin that I missed, and that I fell, and that pissed me off. And I don't have to worry about that stupid bird because, like, it's not gonna steal my power cap. Okay, that's 6 out of 8. That's actually going by a lot quicker than expected, but I don't want to bring up my hopes yet. I'm going to relax until I get all 8 red coins and until I get the star. Why can't I? Okay, good. I got it. And now, just gotta hurry up. If I can just get over this fence, I'm fine. Okay, fine, whatever. Don't mess me up. Good. Let's recharge. Let's just recharge and just fly over calmly to over there. I don't care if there's another tornado that's gonna mess me up. I just wanna get on top of this. I just wanna get on top, get over here. Okay, good. Here we go! That took off 100 pounds off of my stress weight. Wait, no. Why am I going back there? I have all the stars. Okay. I have all the stars. And now, as you can see, the first 8 courses are covered. Dire, dire dogs. Okay. I think this one I'm less likely to get mad unless I do the red coin level, which you have to jump on the poles, which I'll show you later. But as of so far right now, I haven't like either died or yeah, whatever. And this would be a good opportunity to get the 100 coin run. So there's all these coins down here. Ring of 8. There's like pillars of 5 inside here as well. Just as long as I don't get sucked in the vortex, then I should be fine. Oh, come on. I'm out of the vortex's reach. Sometimes I use the vortex's force to pull myself backward towards the coin, which is a really smart move to use. Okay, here's the ones I'm talking about, and here's the what I mean by pulling the force. Because when I'm going swimming up, I also go forward, and I don't want to go forward, I just want to go straight up. Just like that. There you go. There you go. Okay. Was there only 2 pillars? I thought there was 3. I could be lying. Yeah, I might be lying. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. There were 3 coins. Oh yes, here they are. I'm sorry if I sound way too excited. I just want to get this over with. And there's some coins up here somewhere, like a line of 5 coins. I just don't know exactly which spot. Where is it? I know it's here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. And what luck, because I need some health anyways. Okay. Those rings that you see over there is gonna be another mission. If I pass through 5 of them, then I get a star. And it's quite easy to do if you're really good at swimming in this certain level, or if you're just a good swimmer in Mario. I wouldn't call myself good, just good enough to get it, like, in record. What am I talking about? Okay, 42 coins, and I'll get the rest along the way. Okay, well that took a little bit forever, but oh well, I'm in this section. I had to cut out that part because it takes a while. Down here, there should be a ring of 8 coins, yes, over there. And believe me, I will cut out some parts that are not that interesting. I'm only gonna cut out, or not cut out, show you guys some of the highlights. Okay, this thing over here is where the submarine went through, and if you get sucked in over here, then you basically get into the moat back at the castle, which I don't want to. I just want to get these 5 coins, and oh god, the camera's all weird. The camera's all weird! Is that 1 coin worth it? Is that 1 coin worth it? No, it's not. Let's get out of here. And line of 5 coins. Get up here. And these are the poles I'm talking about. Yep, there will be a lot of cutting. Okay, there's that red coin, and this one, and that. You know, Mario would be an excellent pole dancer, because he can stay on a pole for like a long time, and it's like he's never gonna get tired. There we go. This one, there you go. And now, blue coin. It would've been cool if I landed on it. Oh god. Come on, there you go. I guess that 1 coin down there would have been worth it, because that means I would have gotten 100 coins as soon as I get that red coin, but it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna get it anyways. It won't matter if I fall down the water. It'll be frustrating, but not that bad frustrating. I just gotta wait for these ones to come. Oh no! Come on! Come on! That's stupid. Now get up there. There you go. Again. Okay, this will be a long time for me, which is I'm worried because I might not have enough time. I don't want to explain why I don't have enough time, but I'm doing this for you guys, at least, like cutting out some boring parts. Okay, there we go. It was like that. Oh, come on! It had to be up there, seriously! That means I have to fall in the water. Fuck. Will I be able to get the star if I'm on the pole? I wonder if I... Oh, wait. This might be a cool glitch. Yes, yes. That is a cool glitch. And I'm back on the surface. That's so weird. At least that made up for falling in the water. That was cool. Okay, main concern is just those last two red coins so that I can get this star. The red coin star. Oh, that star over there is the Bowser's submarine star. Board Bowser sub! Holy crap, I hate tongue twisters. Yes, okay, good. That's risky. There we go, okay. We're making some progress. Oh no, 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 this is through the jet stream. Okay. This jet stream is rougher than Jolly Roger based jet stream, so I have to use a metal cap. And luckily I do have it. Oh, I just realized I had to get these springs first. Okay. One, two, three, four. There we go. Okay, now I get the metal cap. I totally forgot about that. I'm like, okay, when am I gonna do the rings? That was part of the mission. Okay. Got it.
Here we go!
Okay, the Manta Ray's reward. Another five ring pass through, which is this one. I'm not getting that one. This one maybe? It might take a few tries. One, two, three. See what I mean? It has to go a few tries because I messed up. One, two. Oh, no, no. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Get it. One, two. Jeez, what is going on? Do I have to wait? Yeah, I can do it better if I waited. Oh. One, two, three. Ah, god damn it. One, two, three, four, five. Yay! I did it! Yay! That was a horrible lag. Okay, I take back what I said, being a good swimmer. I'm a horrible swimmer. Alright, the last mission is really easy. Collect the caps. Collect both the metal and the vanishing cap. Go underneath the water. Get the star that's inside the cage, and done. So, I'm going to cut out this episode. And are you guys ready for a jump cut? Okay, I'm here. Get this one first, because the metal cap timer is more than the vanishing cap, so it gives me more time to get that star over there. This one's easy. This is the easy level. Okay, so I covered course 9. Good. And I just realized I covered all the courses down here, so no more down here anymore. Bye. Okay guys, I'm back here, and I want to go back to over to this motherfucking place, because I want to get the scale of the mountain, because I remember doing this in the second episode and I failed, maybe because I quit too much or I don't know, something. So let's just keep going with this one. And let me tell you, this place is huge. It is really huge. And at the same time, I gotta be careful. Oh, oh no, oh my god. Oh. Oh god. Whoa, okay. Okay, this is the part where I kept messing up. So, oh no. Oh god damn. Oh. This could be a shortcut if I want. There you go. Yeah, shortcut. Got that taken care of. Next mission is going to be harder. There is going to be a monkey up there. and it's gonna grab it. So I'm going to cut out this part until I get to the top of the mountain. So be back in a bit, unless I fail. Oh no! Oh no! No 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 no! Oh, come on! That was good. Oh god damn it! Okay, again, be right back. That was close. That was really close. There we go, nice and safe. Okay, I'm back up here, and this is gonna take a while to grab this monkey. It's gonna... Oh! Okay, I got it! And yes, you have to free him. You're gonna free him because he'll get to the monkey cage. And which monkey cage? Oh yeah, I didn't mention. This level's called the Mystery of the Monkey Cage. Yes. And he'll get on top of this thing. And he'll fall with the cage, destroy, and I get the star. Yep. Aw. Okay. And... ow! Okay, that was quite easier than expected, but I'm not gonna let that get to me. I need to get up to... ooh. 74. I think in this episode, I'm gonna get up to 100 stars. Because this episode will be 26 stars. But the episode's gonna be hopefully less than 40 minutes if I cut some stuff out. And then my last episode will be the last 20 stars along with a fight with Bowser. Unless the Bowser's episode is gonna be like, separate. Okay, Scary Shrooms Red Coins. I hate this so much. Because down there is nothing but oblivion. And if I fall, I'm gonna die, obviously. I'm probably gonna die. Oh. Okay, okay. I'm not gonna celebrate yet until I get these red coins. And where I'm talking about up here. So, backflip. I'm debating if I want to do my 100. Nah, not yet. Not yet. I just want to do the red coins because this is a scary mission on its own. I'm not saying that this area is scary, but the scary shrooms. That was awful. Oh, and the star is on the mushroom. So, if I fail to get that star, I'm gonna jinx myself, aren't I? Where am I? Let's take it nice and slow. Because I don't want to mess it up. I really don't want to mess it up. Come on. Okay, good. There it is. Oh.
Here we go.
That's a hard mission. Just cause you're risking that you're gonna fall all the way down there. Okay, Mysterious Mountainside. This one I will get the 100 coin run, and you'll see why. But first of all, I have to go all the way on top of the mountain again, so be right back, and I'll tell you the reason why as I'm up there. Ow! Oh, that one threw me. What? What? Okay. Oh, come on! Okay, good. Oh god. Okay, so I'm back up here now, and this area is an actual place. Do you guys see that little ripple effect? This will lead you on a slide. And what does a slide contain? Lots of coins. Now, if I die from the slide, then I get back over here. So, I guess it's a lose-win situation. So, hopefully I don't lose, because I want to get this over with. Take a right turn because all the way to the left, it leads to oblivion. No! Oh god. Yeah, see, I'm gonna die, so. Bye! Fuck. At least I got to the slide, so that's alright. There, see? Okay. Let's do this again. Extra life. I don't know how many coins there are. I'm not the type to get like perfect amount of coins, just enough to get 100. Extra life could be useful. I would say just stay on top of this. No! Okay. God damn it! Come on! You guys saw that, right? I was going right! Why did it make me go left? This is bullshit! Yet again, this is an old game, like, Intel 64 time, but still, this is stupid! I should only have to go through this, like, twice, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna be very careful. Okay, good. I think I see the reason why, because there's that little hill thingy that separates the right to left. And apparently I was too much towards that hill or, I don't know, something. Oh my god. Okay. Good. Now, that is a mysterious mountainside star, but I want to get 100 coins. Now, if I do get 100 coins, but if I die after that, then it won't be that bad. Right now, I'm just focusing on getting 100 coins. Okay, this first crevice obviously leads to down there, so it doesn't lead to oblivion. The second one does, however. And look at that, it's got the, I don't even know what this is called. Womp block or something? I don't know. Get 5 coins. Okay. I am not going to risk getting the red coins. I'm not going to risk that at all. Maybe these ones, the red coins. Oh, come on. That's a backflip. I don't want that life. Just monkey bar across. Probably gonna get hit. Yep, I got hit. And I died! What the fuck? Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, my throat, ow. I should have gone backwards, or should have gone the other way. That was my fault, but still, that was stupid. I'm not even gonna bother getting that star. Once I get 100 coins, I might as well like, complete a different mission and then take care of that one later, because oh my god. You know what, fine, I'll get that coin. I'm probably gonna laugh when I hear my reaction because I've recorded 4 episodes so far and I made a little highlight video of me just raging or any other miscellaneous bullcrap and I was laughing really hard, but during gameplay, I am extremely pissed. And I know you guys are probably going to be laughing about my reactions. I mean, that's completely normal. That's what I want from out of this, like, for entertainment. But as of me right now, I'm upset. Get over here. If I throw him 5 coins, so I'll just die. Yes. Do this camera view for a bit. Oh, come on. Oh, you son of a bitch! You motherfucking... You stupid goddamn motherfucker! Just fuck you! You goddamn motherfucker! I hope you die! Fucking... God damn it! Oh god damn it! Get these coins. Okay. I think I might get the 100 coin and complete the slide mission. If that's possible, then I'll be slightly happy because this is the hard mission. It is quite a hard mission. Let's see. Get that. Be very, very careful when I'm on this. Like, I want to take my time. Okay, 100 coins. Please get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
Here we go.
That's nothing. Save. Okay. And then the painting's down there. If I die, oh well. Okay, good. Now I'm probably gonna die from the slide, but that's alright. At least I got the 100 coins. There's another way to get that star. Jump on top of the fly guy and twirl up to the side of the mountain. Yeah. Oh god. Oh my! Oh no! Oh god! Oh Jesus Christ. Get it! And... Get it! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Damn it! Oh, I got it. And there's, oh wow, there's one last star left over. Which one is that? Breathtaking view from the bridge. Okay, again, top of the mountain. But be right back again. Ow. Oh. Oh, if he made me slid down, I would have been extremely... I'm always extremely pissed. I mean, I would have screamed. I'm always scared of that ledge thing because, like, falling off so many times during the second episode, and that was really bad. Ow! So how do you do this mission? Step on that switch, and then be very careful when getting to this waterfall. Okay, good! Okay, good! Okay, good. I thought I was gonna fall off once, but good. I'm gonna leave when I save. Okay. Oh my god. The levels get harder. Just letting you know, guys. The levels get harder. And it's not gonna be good. Okay, this is the snowman area, and... Okay. Did I get... I don't know. Let me just see this one shortcut real quickly. Oh, come on. Oh, I thought I can do it. Hang on a second. I want to try this. Oh, okay. Apparently I can't do it. Unless... There you go. Oh! Okay, anyways. This is an easy mission. Just find the hole, get in that, and then just get the star. That's simple enough. Why is that considered a mission? Because that was actually super easy. Okay, anyways, this mirror obviously reflects everything, but there's one of them that doesn't belong. As you can see here, you see snowman land on the right side, or the reflection shows a snowman area, and the left side shows no painting, because it's a secret painting. You use a mirror in order to figure that out. Okay, snowman's big head. Let's go. I'm gonna get there. Go over here. Ow! Ow! This water is different. You wanna get out of there as fast as you can because it's freezing water. The more you stay, damage takes. Or you take out damage. All you basically just jump those ice blocks that already passed by them, anyways. Ding. Okay, careful. Ding. Up here. and this is what's gonna cause problems.
Hey, over there, what's climbing on me? Is it an insect? A snow flea? Whatever it is, it's bugging me! I think I'll blow it away!
Yeah, he'll blow you out that way and you'll lose your hat. Use this penguin to block. But there's a much better way. Watch this. You're supposed to follow the penguin, but you can get on top of him. And just wait. Oh my God!
No! No!
Oh my God. Do I like this game at all? Oh my God, get fucking, you fucker, you stupid little bitch, you motherfucker, just lick my vagina, just fuck you, I wanna get up there right now, thank you. Oh God, die you fucking! God damn it! Oh! I wanna beat this mission! I just wanna fucking beat it! And get it over with! I'm not gonna let this fucking beat me! Because this is fucking stupid! I hate this mission! I hate it with a goddamn passion! I bet when I watch this, it's not gonna be funny anymore. It's gonna be more tense because I'm going to remember how stupid this is. Oh, okay. The fuck you, camera! Just cooperate with me! Get on him. Oh my God. Wait. Okay. And I just, oh God. Okay. Moment of truth, guys. What was that? I don't care. I'm gonna walk slowly. There we go! Yes! Oh my God! Oh! Let's go. Okay. I had enough wasting time. What else? Shell Shredder for red coins. Okay, this is gonna be a 100 coin run. Ready? Ow, fuck you! Come on, get over here! Why won't you get over here, you fucking bitch? I'm gonna have an aneurysm. Right now, my head is filled with blood pressure. I want this to be, okay, I don't expect this playthrough to be happy, I just want it to be funny. But as of right now, I'm not making this funny, I'm making it more, like, it's annoying, and I'm really sorry, but I just want to show you guys how hard childhood games can get. Just fall. Why won't you fall? Just look at me. Look at me and fall. There you go. I don't care about that fly guy. Only worth 2 points. Not worth it in my life. Oh. Okay. That's unexplainable. Like, I don't understand how... It would be funny right now, but at this moment, I don't give a fuck.
Horrible. Is there any coins in here? No, I think it's centralized. Okay. Whatever. There we go. I thought you'd get all the coins. Maybe not all of them, but some of it at least. That's good enough. Okay. That one.
This time, I'm not gonna get this one, but I'm just gonna twirl it over here and get the shell.
That one. This. Okay. Snowman. Fuck you, Snowman.
Okay, I have to use the shell first. 61 coins. I obviously need 40 more. I think I can get some more by going up an igloo right over here. And if you guys don't know what this is, it leads to, well, it's a weird glitch. It leads into this area. Good thing this one's rage free. Because there's no way I can die in this one. Anyways. Get this guy. Yes, I will get 100 coins for sure in this area because... Where is it? Over here, there's 3 coins. And the vanishing cap is over there. I have to use the vanishing cap in order to... get through these ice blocks. And then... Inside that wall, there's 20 coins, so... Oh. I will be able to get all... 100 coins. There we go, okay. And my voice is trashed again. Okay, back to this area. Let's see. Shortcut? Yes. Okay. There's a star. There's absolutely no way I can die from this. Absolutely no way. 100% guarantee. There you go. Okay, 90 stars. Let me save first. I don't want to take a risk. There we go. So 90 stars, and we are at... Oh, shoot. Ow. Okay, my computer says 56 minutes, so it's gonna be painful to edit this, but this will be definitely shorter than 40 minutes because I will be cutting out a lot of parts. Now, let's see. To end the episode quicker, I'm gonna go for some quick stars, like stars that I can get, like, easily. Pluck the piranha flower. This is called Tiny Huge Island, and in order to get to the huge area, just go through the pipe and just defeat these big guys. Simple enough. I don't even care about the coins, I just want to get the star. There's only 2 coins each, and I honestly don't care right now. I'm not doing the 100 coin run, so it's alright. There should be one. Oh, that was it! Okay, good. That was it. Alright. The tip top of the huge island. There you go. Oh, one cool thing about these guys is when you just jump on them, you get 1 coin. But if you ground pound them, you get a blue coin. That's going to be really helpful getting the 100 coin run. Okay. I might not get the first time, but... Oh, come on. At least I can get him the first time. There we go. Go up this area. Uh-oh, that's a hill. I mean, that's a wall. Whoa, Koopa. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're so stupid. I didn't know Koopa could do that. Unless that was just a stupid glitch, but I highly doubt that's a bug. I mean, come on, this is a Nintendo 64. I expect lags, but I don't expect bugs. Anyways, oh my god. Here it is. Ugh. Okay, 92 stars. What can I talk about? There's like nothing to talk about. I guess. Okay, since I'm just gonna go through some easy stars, I just wanna talk about like how I discovered Lindsey Stirling. Okay, it all started back when I used to watch America's Got Talent, and the very first time I saw Lindsey was in Hang on, before I do that, I need to figure out which star I need to get. Anyways, my story about how I found out about Lindsey. All the way back to 2010, America's Got Talent, because I used to watch that show all the time, and then I saw her, I'm like, oh wow, a hip-hop violinist, and ooh, she dances while plays the violin. That's a really cool backbend. During the quarterfinals, obviously, if you guys know, she got eliminated by Piers Morgan. Because, yeah. And then, like, after that, I didn't know anything about her until during my sophomore year. I met this one student, that one of my friends was giving violin lessons, and now he turned out to be one of my closest friends ever. He introduced me to Lindsey Stirling, he told me about Crystallize and Transcendence, and then, oh my god, why can't I get this? Why can't I get fucking, why can't I get up there? Get up there! Just get up there! Ah! 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 Okay, I'm not gonna talk about how I first found out about Lindsey because it distracts me. I will talk about it in some other episode. Oh my god, I don't know. I don't even know. Maybe after I get the star, I'll just do like a little ramble story. Or maybe at the end. I don't know. Apparently I can't multitask. Jesus, you fucking stupid piece of- You fucking stupid piece of shit! If I get hit one more time, if I get motherfucking hit one more time, I'm going to lose it. I'm going to fucking lose it. This is not funny anymore. This is really stupid. Just shut up and let me win. I was gonna tell a story, a really nice story, a really nice touching story, and this has to fucking ruin everything, like everything. Why? 7 stars left, okay. I think I left off when my word was all over the place because I was trying to focus on 2 things at once. Anyways, after I saw Lindsey perform America's Got Talent and got eliminated, that was the last time I had seen her for a while, up until 2012 when I was just only a 10th grade student, a sophomore at my high school. Towards the end of my sophomore year, before summer break, one of my friends in orchestra gave like violin lessons to a person I didn't know, and like, okay, cool, a beginner violinist, awesome. And then, like, it's really awesome, or really funny, because the more I get to know about the student himself, now I'm, like, really close friends with him, because we had, like, a lot of things in common. He asked me to transcribe Crystallize and Transcendence, because he figured out later, we told him that I have perfect pitch. And then I was like, huh, Lindsey Stirling? Who is that? Like, dubstep violence. I'm like, oh, wow. looked her up. Boom, I recognize her. She was on America's Got Talent, and now she does dubstep violin. She makes her own music videos. And since after that, that's how I found out about Lindsay. And then since then, I was going through like a 1.5 year of nothing but obsession with looking her blogs and stuff, her old stuff and all that kind of stuff. And then I started to transcribe songs like Crystallize. That was the very first song I learned from her, and I still love that song. I still love playing that song to death. And now, yeah. And that's pretty much how I figured out about Lindsay in the first place. Okay. 7 stars left. I don't know what other stars I need to do in this one. Oh no. I don't want to do that one yet. What I'm gonna do is get 5 red coins. Oh, come on. What was that, a moon run? Yeah, fuck you. I don't care about you. Get away from me, Koopa. Just get away from me. Get out of here. Fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna do the red coin, and I'm gonna walk very slowly on this one. In fact, I'll be right back. Okay, made it. This place, I don't like it. Oh, god damn it. No! Oh my god! Oh my god, why? Just fuck you! God, you motherfucking piece of vagina! I think I'm going to cry. All that wasted effort. I know this is just a game, but believe me, when you're trying to spend time doing a certain objective, and if you fail, it doesn't matter. The human reaction will make you, like, get really extremely frustrated. And if there's some of you guys that don't play games, it doesn't matter, because you will still get that sort of frustration when it comes to anything else. Like, okay, got that one. Oh my god. I know I'm not gonna die in this one. Yeah. Oh god. Oh no, oh no, oh no, you bitch. Where else can I go? I can always heal like this. I'll be back, guys. This is just really stupid. This is taking forever for me. I'm so surprised that I have this much time, but I'll get back to you guys later. Okay, so I put the water surface down at minimal, and this little corner right over here is a warping place for this area. And for now, I'm gonna do this one glitch where it'll take me over there easily. And yeah. That is a really cool glitch, by the way. Using that one on the stairs, I managed to beat the game with only... Oh, now anyways. I managed to beat the game with only 31 stars. And I'm not gonna do a video on the whole 31 stars, I'm just gonna do like a short video on how to do it. Or I can tell you right now, basically you just have to long jump backwards on a steep slope. Like a really steep slope. And then you would, God, what was I gonna say? Oh, you have to keep pressing the A button as fast as possible while holding the Z button down. Because you have to keep in the long jump position. And if I can make it. Okay. 94 stars. What now? What else? Secrets in the Shadow. I guess I could do Express Elevator Hurry Up. Yeah, that's literally the name of the title. Express Elevator Hurry Up. So, back down the surface level for a reason. Get to this area. Fix the camera so that I can do this glitch. Unless I fall off. Oh, god damn it. Okay. That's alright. I think. If I fall off again and lose damage and die, then just fuck it. I don't care. I honestly don't care anymore. Oh no, 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 no. I didn't know it warps you back, or you could warp back. Oh, okay. I'm dead. I'm dead. Fuck all this. I guess I can show you, this is where you first do the stair glitch. Somewhat, but it's not enough. Oh, I didn't want to do that! I didn't want to. Okay, fine. But you guys get the idea. You saw Mario glitching a bit. And this is a Toad with a star. Now I just need 5 more. And, ooh, I can get some easy ones in this next area. So as you can see, Mario glitches, and the reason why that glitch is because you'll go up the stairs super fast. And if you do it fast enough, you can actually break through, you know, glitch break through the wall. This is, what is this? Rainbow Ride, okay. So I long jump to this pole because it's a nice shortcut that I love to do. And there's some stars over here that's easy to get. Oh my god. Oh, okay, good. Go over here. Get on this platform. Get up here. And there's that star way over there. So, have to get on this one.
There you go. And
those are red coins over there. I might as well do that level. But there's another one at the same long jump hole area. That area. And it's a thing called Tricky Triangles. I think I might do this on first try. I don't know. You know, really, to be honest, like, I know I'm growing silent right now, but it's just because I cannot, like, forget what just happened in some parts of this playthrough. Like, at least the other episodes were funny to watch. I don't know how I'm going to react to this one. Am I gonna feel tensed while watching this? Am I gonna be, like, serious? Or am I actually gonna laugh at my stupidity or, I don't know, something? But I want to make sure I bring out the good videos out to you guys, so that, you know, you can enjoy them. Oh, come on. Well, I can't get on first try, but these are tricky triangles because they're quick. Backflip. There you go. Okay, got it. Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. 3 more! Just 3 more! I just need 3 more stars, and I think I know which ones to get. Okay, 97. Not that one. That one takes way too long. Fuck it. I'm getting the red coin one. Oh, God.
Whatever.
Oh, I didn't do that on purpose. That was accident. I didn't want to do that. However, oh my god.
That one I did purpose. And get up. Nope, get up. Okay. Get that one. Oh, come on. Really? There you go.
Now! Okay, good. Good, I got it. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Okay, good. I'm sweating right now. I'm like really hot. This is not good. This is probably one of my most serious playthroughs of a comical, funny game like ever. I don't know why. I'm gonna stop the time to get these red coins. Oh, time stopped. Yes, good. Okay, time stopped. I can get these red coins. If the time went on, obviously these are gonna spin, and it's gonna be impossible to get these. So many red coin machines lately. I don't know why. Oh, come on. Come on! That's my technique. It's a mid-jump plus a kick. Five, six, seven. Oh, 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 oh. Eight. Okay. There it is. Careful. Got it. Okay. One more, just one more. I don't care what star it is, I just want to get one more. I'm not going to waste time getting a hard star, I'm just going to get an easy one. And I will stop time again. Because I don't need any of these things to move, especially when I'm this upset. There we go. Practically cheating, but I don't care. What's that rumbling noise? Like, okay, now it stopped. Wow! Now I know what that rumbling sound is. I'm gonna hurry up and end this episode. So, once again, guys, thank you so much for watching through this. Hopefully you guys had enjoyed this, and this will be the 100th star. And until next time, guys, stay awesome. Bye-bye.